fault. All my fault. You hear that, Walter? All I'm trying to do is get the same things for my wife that your wife has, and she's complaining.
I got news for you, Henry. When your wife has everything my wife has, she'll still complain.
All women. I tell you, I don't understand them. But especially you white women. You sit up here in your nice world, and instead of enjoying the things you got, you're worrying yourself sick about some women's rights. Well, let me tell you, baby, I'm Ebony. In the world I grew up in, a black man couldn't even get a job. So the woman went out and worked and supported the family. And quiet as it's kept, none of us never wanted it that way. And some of us don't have to have it that way, like me. Now, I got a J-O-B and a good one. And if I have to work two jobs, then I will, because I am no longer going to be the husband of a black maid.
Hey, hey, hey! You people ain't gonna be sucked in by that jive. Florida, he knows what he's talking about. He's black. And what do you think I am, son Dan? You ain't listening to a black problem woman. You listening to a male ego.
Oh, now, wait a minute, Florida.
Oh, Henry, you wait a minute. Now, you hurt because of your pride, and I love you for that. But I also resent you for not being just as proud of me as I am of you.
I am proud of you, Florida. It's just that I don't want you to be a maid no more.
Them two don't go together, Henry. Your mother was a maid. That's how your brothers got through school and you got to be a fireman. My grandmother was a maid. That's how my daddy got a little schooling. There are a lot of women, Henry, on both sides of my family who worked all their lives in white kitchens so their kids could get some of the things they should have. You want to be proud of something, Henry? You be proud of them, because they was all black women. And I tell you, there ain't never been a better woman than that.